This is the first Try Not to Laugh video to where instead of points, I'm going to torture myself with 10 punishments that is like not too bad, and there's some that would like be some regret, or there's some that can like make me torture myself mentally, or I would have to embarrass myself in some way, shape, or form. So yeah, like we have a pecker wheel ready to go. I've had this ready for months, and whichever this lands on, we're going to use it as an example on the punishments, alright? So, we're going to use this punishment as an example. Watch cursed TikToks for 5 minutes. That is an example. Like, I have a SpongeBob time card that I can use for when that time comes, so yeah. I'm prepared to torture myself for this, try not to laugh for you guys. Alright, let's see what we got here. This is awful.
Voy a la playa, ya subió la marea.
God damn it! Ah, no! No! Ah, I'm gonna have to spin the wheel. I'm gonna have to spin the wheel of death. Alright, first punishment. Let's see what we get. My water bottle's empty, so I'm gonna have to go downstairs to fill it up.
A few moments later.
Alright, first punishment of the video. Water bottle's full. And I have to drink half of this, which will take like a minute at most. Let me set up a stopwatch real quick. Just to see how long it will take. Alright, go. It's not half, but I'm gonna let this warm up a bit. So yeah, 14 seconds of chugging a water bottle. Worth a try. All right, let's get back into the laps.
Y la encontré porque te estaba la paella en agarrar entre metí entre las piedras de chipiona del faro. Y cuando entro en el restaurante me ve el cocinero con una paellera y adentro la vende paella. ¡No mate! ¡No mate el agua! ¡No mate!
This like that one guy. You laugh like someone I know in person. It's just people laughing. What's so funny about that? Like, what's so funny? Okay, I'm going. Oh, wrong scene. Alright. I had a bit of a chuckle, so I'm gonna count that. Alright, let's see what we get for this one. Alright. Tell the funniest memory of your childhood. Oh, that's not that bad of a punishment. So, this one I know really well, and it still makes me laugh to this day. But there is one time from when I was younger, because my autism was bad at the time, I covered myself in chicken grease. I think we had KFC at the time. I covered myself in chicken grease because my autism was bad. I think I was 3 years old. I went on the coffee table and I went, "Here, catch me, Dad." So I jumped to him. And he caught me, but I slipped off of his hands. Because of how bad my autism was, it's pretty funny to think about, if you ask me. So yeah, back to the laughs. Alright, here we go. Back to the laughs. We got two punishments out of the way so far. One I couldn't completely do, but hey. Okay, I'm gonna have to find a different try not to laugh, because this is just people laughing, and it's not that funny. Ooh, hard one. Say this. Hello. Got two punishments out of the way so far. Gonna have to spin again. Hope it's not something I'm gonna have to embarrass myself with.
Oh no! Take a scoop of hot sauce, bro. Wish me luck.
Alright, we got a spoon. What's the jalapeno hot sauce, bro? Like I can handle this one, just one.
By itself, it's got a little kick.
Alright, that is something I might regret. That hot sauce has got a bit of a kick when it's by itself.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Oh my god. Tom Hardy Bane.
My name is Jeff.
Oh, how can a dead meme get me like that, man? There's some dead memes that can still make me laugh somehow. Alright, let's see what we get. Oh. Oh no. Wish me luck, I might regret this later.
A few minutes later.
I regret what I saw.
More powerful than a locomotive.
And it's strong enough to pick up pancake.
Nice.
Oh, now we're talking.
Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Analog television, the actual...
No. That is bullshit. That wasn't even funny and I still laugh. That's bullshit. Alright. Wait, what is it? If you love planned April Fool's prank, cancel the told one for the future. I might recall one of you guys again. Simple as that. There you go.
Signal that made up the images to be put on the screen wasn't a set of instructions on how to build an image using pixels. Rather, it was a complicated high-frequency signal of continually varying intensity that contained rudimentary triggers to help a television build a coherent image based upon that signal's instantaneous strength, which corresponded to image brightness at a particular point on the screen.
Okay.
You can't scare me with this.
Guys, hey, like this shit.
You've been hacked!
What the dog doing? I'm sorry if I made you laugh when I said that. That dog was making motorcycle noises. Alright. Let's see what we get. Oh god, bro. My face is going to be red at the end of this embarrassing story. So, there was one time to where my classmates were being thirsty. One of the older classmates of mine was thirsty for a fictional character, saying, I'll let her step on me, she dig, and stuff like that. And there's some who were, being thirsty. One classmate said, hey, you guys are thirsty. Out of nowhere, I lost a brain cell from when I said this. I said, who said I was thirsty? I'm horny. I actually said that. My face was red. I was embarrassed, and I said I'm going to hell for that one. Which I am actually willing to go to hell for saying that. Believe it or not. That's my most embarrassing story. And the worst part was that it was at school too. Oh, no.
Box, come to my hand.
No! I just punished myself. Come on, man! I laughed again, fair and square. Let's see what we get. Ask a friend to make you tweet something with hashtag you lose you tweet. I know someone who can help out with that.
One eternity later.
All I'm asking you is, think of something for me to tweet, and because, you can either make me embarrass myself, or you can go out of pocket in the funniest way you can think of.
But it has to be age appropriate, right?
Yes, it has to be appropriate, because my community is PG-13.
Okay.
Take your time. I'm listening, and the first part I got is the hashtag you lose you tweet. Jeez.
Something appropriate.
Yeah.
Like. Let's see.
Right. You're still thinking.
Yep.
Yeah, like, is it gonna be like something to where I'm gonna have to embarrass myself, or do you plan on having it being out of pocket in the funniest way you can think?
I'm thinking more embarrassment. When I think of embarrassment, I'm thinking of you typing about something about Michelle. I don't know what to do with that.
Bro. Oh, I got you, bro.
Yeah. Say something specific about Michelle, but it's coming from you, kind of
bro.
Thing. Like you like her or something.
No.
Or
better yet. Better yet.
But not to the point where it might be true or not.
No, better yet. I have an idea on what I can do with this tweet, since you want me to embarrass myself.
Yes. What do you have in mind?
I can have it to where I say that she found out about my November streak. Like, I am willing to embarrass myself
now,
on that.
Now I know how you can do it. Now I know you tweet. I know you tweet now. Tweet that you thought how you lose no nut November.
Wait.
That you thought having horny thoughts was enough to lose.
Yeah. Alright, so what I put in is, after the hashtag you lose, you tweet, I put in, my friend MasterReel34 found out I failed No Nut November. Should I tweet
but
it?
The question is, did you? Did you do the deed? Is what I'm saying. That's how you lose.
Yes.
Like, you have to actually bust something up from down there that ain't just pee. Is what I'm saying.
Yes. And I have been upset with myself for weeks because of it. I'm just gonna tweet it. I am tweet.
Okay.
Yeah. The tweet is up.
Perfect.
Yes.
Alright. Right now I'm trying to wait on something, and then I'm doing something to pass the time, but I'm going to do something else to do it, but I'll talk to you later, alright?
See ya. Alright. That was worth... Because of the fact that I am torturing myself, this is embarrassment worth making. Like, the tweet is not going away anytime soon. Alright. Back to the laughs. What's the dog doing?
It's a living thing. Larry and Melinda.
Popsicle bike.
Just turn the camera off.
Guys, hey guys, it's the best.
Two more punishments to go. Whichever the two when it's 50-50 doesn't land on is what I'm not going to be doing at the end of the video. Alright, we're three layers of clothing for the rest of the video. I know what three layers I'm going to do. The shirt is one.
This plain hoodie is two. Okay. Alright. let's make this leather hood. Let's make this leather jacket layer 3. Alright, there you go. 3 layers of hood. 3 layers of clothing for the rest of the video. Alright.
Best day of the year. You know why? Because there's a chicken and he's crossing the road. Holy moly. Are you kidding? Why did the chicken cross the road?
What's inside the ball that pops? What's inside the ball that pops is...
Wow! It's Hercules. It's Simba.
It's free real estate.
His pad level, James.
Open
field runner.
Yeah. Hey, look at him go. The 20. Wes, he might do it. Wes, he's going to do it. Oh, my goodness, buddy. Do it. Do it. Do it. Touchdown. Oh, man. He's my favorite squirrel. Look at him. Oh, poor guy. He's tired. That's not a great celebration. He's going to work on his celebration.
Got worn out.
Hey guys, I'm going to the park.
Where's the park from here?
Never mind, there's people there.
Eat this. I double dog dare you.
Marco!
Double dog glizzy, bro. Double dog glizzy. Alright, here we go. Alright, last punishment of the video. Hope it's not the pronouns. Hope it's not the pronouns. Hope it's not. Fuck. Change your pronouns to he, she on your social media accounts. I'm going to regret it. Okay. I'm going to regret this. I hate to say this, it is confirmed, my pronouns are now he, she, because I am bisexual, and proudly a part of the LGBTQ community. Thank you for watching this video, thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to the channel if you want to see some more content, and I have tortured myself for your entertainment.